the SKS, the new Season 3 weapon available through the Battle Pass. Today I will show you how to get it and most importantly the 3 best class setups for Warzone. I grinded my ass off to unlock all the attachments and making this video. So if you're new here, consider subscribing, and as always, leaving a like will support me a lot. Let's get into the video. First, some basic information. The SKS is a fast-firing marksman rifle and has quite some kick to it. The way to unlock the SKS is pretty easy, but maybe a bit time-consuming. It drops at level 31 in the Battle Pass. The good news is, it is a free weapon, so you do not need to buy the Battle Pass. As I have seen so far playing with the SKS, it is a 2 headshot kill and it fires very fast. Let's start with the first class setup. The first class setup is built around a fast, close range SKS. It is a very fun build, but also risky bringing a marksman rifle into the close to mid range fights. Let's start with the muzzle. I am using the tactical suppressor for sound suppression. You can go for the lightweight suppressor to increase the mobility even more if you like. I did not feel any difference, so I kept the extra range. For the barrel, we are using the 16 FSS Barra for maximum ADS speed and movement. This will benefit the up and close playstyle the best, the others are more built for range. I am using the tech laser for overall more speed and some accuracy. It is a tech laser, so it will only be visible when you ADS. If you don't like playing with a laser, just try this one, it is actually really good. As for the scope, I am using the GI Mini Reflex. I always choose this scope for close range. It is clean and very fast. I would not recommend not using the scope, but if you want to, you can try. And finally, the sawed-off stock for faster movement speed and ADS speed. As for the rest of the class, I always use the same except for maybe switching to overkill in some other builds. I use the Semtex, Heartbeat Sensor, Cold-Blooded, Ghost, Amped, and an RPG. So as we can see, it is a mobile and fast variant of the SKS. I loved using this one, and surprisingly, it is very strong up and close. Definitely when you hit your headshots. Let's go to the next class setup. This is a more balanced SKS build, and a little more traditional as well. This build will perform in almost every situation, but maybe not in the extreme close or extreme long situations. As for the muzzle, I use the tactical suppressor for sound suppression and still some mobility compared to the monolithic. As for the barrel, I use the FTAC landmark for more damage range and more bullet velocity. You will notice that the bullet velocity is kinda slow, especially in longer range fights, so you got to lead your bullets a bit more than you are used to. As for the scope, I think the VLK 3x optic is a perfect balanced scope for this SKS. It is not too zoomed in, but you will also be able to hit people from far away. And for the stock, I use the FTAC Hunter Scout stock for better aiming stability. And finally, an operator foregrip to control the recoil a bit more. So, a lot less mobile than the previous build, but way more accurate. If you do not feel comfortable with this as your primary, you can always run overkill and bring an SMG to the warzone for the close range fights. And finally, the SKS sniper build. It is hard to use in my opinion, but also very strong and very annoying for other snipers. You can peek shoot and hide so fast with this build that snipers really hate fighting you. Let's see the build. First, we are using the monolithic suppressor for maximum damage range and sound suppression. As for the barrel, the 22 FSS M5966 for maximum damage range, bullet velocity, and recoil control. I use the PU scope, but any of the long range scopes will be fine. I just like the clean side and it just works for me personally. And for the stock, I use the SKS rifle stock to give us some more accuracy and control. And finally, the Merc foregrip to increase the accuracy and range a little more. This build is made for range and accuracy. Someone with a quick shot and good recoil control will destroy in long range engagements. And as you can see, I will use overkill on this build with an MP7 for close range fights because it will not perform in those situations. So that is my SKS build. It's a very fun and strong weapon in the right hands. Try it yourself whenever you've unlocked it and have some fun. I hope you guys found this video useful. If so, please leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.